Working his way to the PGA Tour, Tony Finau spent 2013 playing on PGA Tour Canada and ended the year with a top three finish at Web.com Tour Q School, advancing him to the next level in golf. In 2014, on the Web.com Tour, the Utah native carded multiple top 10 finishes, including a win at the Stonebreak Classic.
It's huge, you know. That's obviously, you know, my whole goal, you know, starting out as a professional was to get to the PGA Tour and be able to be there on a weekly basis. So to have this be my first opportunity, you know, I couldn't be more excited. We want to win, and that's, you know, well, I was able to accomplish that this year on this tour, and I hope to do that on the PGA Tour.
Watch this season to see if Finau can be a phenom on the PGA Tour.